Hi, I'm Dr. Daniel Stevens, Deputy Commissioner of Family and Child Health at the New York City Department of Health and Mental Hygiene. As a pediatrician, I'd like to share what we know about COVID-19 vaccines for younger New Yorkers. Children and teenagers ages 12 to 17 can now be vaccinated with a Pfizer vaccine, currently the only vaccine authorized for this age group. The Moderna and the Johnson & Johnson vaccines are currently authorized for people ages 18 and older. Written or verbal consent from a parent or guardian are required for vaccination for people under 18. Children's immune systems are different from adults, and their immune responses can change at different ages, from infancy through the teenage years. That is why there are ongoing studies to see if the COVID-19 vaccines are safe and effective for children in different age groups. We are hopeful that one or more vaccines will be authorized for more age groups in the coming months. It may take longer for vaccines to be authorized for infants and children. The good news is that children and teens aren't typically at high risk for severe illness from COVID-19. However, even though children are less likely to get sick, studies show that they can still spread the virus, which is why it is important for them to get vaccinated to protect themselves and others. If you have a child ages 12 or older, I strongly urge you to get them vaccinated against COVID-19. This is the same advice I would give to my patients. For more information about COVID-19 vaccines, please visit nyc.gov/COVID vaccine.